Okay, this is my dragon fruit patch. I just started this year. I found it very interesting because from research, I know dragon fruit have so many different flavors, which is much superior than the dragon fruit sell in the market, which has very plain taste, not impressive at all. But dragon fruit from these guys will be very sweet, even sweeter than watermelon. And I started patch, I bought 16 or 17 different varieties, and I can't wait for them to grow and taste their fruit. And also I found something very interesting. You see, most of dragon fruit, you call them stems or leaves or whatever, they have three sides. As three sides, leaves is normal dragon fruit. And here I have a cactus, and this one is not dragon fruit, and I know it because when I got it, they told me this is for flower only, not for fruit. It won't have fruit. And you can see clearly they have five sides. The stems or leaves or whatever you call it, it has five sides. It's different from the dragon fruit, which has three sides. But I got a dragon fruit variety called Tracia. And this guy has five sides. It looks just like the cactus that has five sides. I thought this is not a dragon fruit. But then the little bump growing from the top. You can see the little leaf bump here. It's clearly a four size leaves. And the bottom is a five size leaves. So I'm not sure, maybe it's a dragon fruit after all. And here I bought the same varieties from different vendor, and this one also have five sides, the root stem, and from there they grow up a bud, leaf bud, have clearly have three sides. So dragon fruit does have different side of leaves, which is quite interesting. And up here I have dragon fruit called Edgar's Baby. It's supposed to be very sweet and very nice, and created by Dr. Edgar, who also created Tracy varieties. And this one have four size stems or leaves, whatever you call it. You see, it's a four size, and the new leaf grow from there. It's also four size. See, it's four size here and four size here. This is a different one, same varieties but from different vendor. And you can see it's a three size. And the leaves grow up from there, it's three size. So it seems dragon fruit can have five size, four size, or three size leaves, which is quite interesting. And then you move back to here, you see this guy have a little leaf buds growing up from a three-side stem, which looks like have only two sides. It's not three sides, it's only two sides. See? And right next to it is a regular normal bud. Three size leaves. So here you have 5 size leaves, 4 size leaves, 3 size leaves, and 2 size leaves. I think it's very interesting, don't you think? So, can't wait for them to grow up. Thank you for watching.